So Kyle is in a bad mood, though. They all get on the bus, and everyone's quiet. Erika Jayne is exhausted. Good thing her glam squad's there to give her a French twist with a balding wig that she puts on top of it. And she says, you know what? All of my looks are not hair and makeup. They're costumes. That's what I do. I entertain. I've got my 90s supermodel. I've got my baby doll porn star. I've got my hip-hop Barbie. I've got my my Game of Thrones. I've got my going to the mall. I've got my mall walking outfit. I've got my vintage tuxedo. Very languid, very calm, I've got it all. But it's fun. I don't know why not? Why would anybody get dressed up if you don't have a glam squad and can't have a costume every time you go out? I don't know why. I certainly wouldn't bother.